In the ancient times, there was an infidel king who ordered the people of his city to worship idols. One day, one of the youth believers invited towards the oneness of the God to worship God alone. This young man worked with his fellows from the city and preached the monotheism and invited people to have faith and believe in one God. So they believed in God and applied the teachings and the rules on themselves. These believers' young men became famous. Then Fidel King got informed about them that they left your religion and they mocked the idols you are worshipping. The king called those young men to his council and ordered them to leave their religion, and he threatened them with death if they don't do it. The king gave them time to think before implementing this threat and sent them back to their homes. The young men consulted with each other to escape with their religion. Then they decided to enter into a cave that they already known about, and they were followed by a dog that belonged to one of them. The young men have faith in God and were sure that God will protect them. They offered supplications and depended on God. They continued their journey till they reached at the cave, and just only few moments before they slept on the ground, deep asleep without closing their eyes. The days and nights and years passed after a year, and they were lying asleep. The sun was rising. It did not befall them, but as honor for them, if the sun rises from the right side of their leaned, and if the sunset passed from the north side, did not befall them in the beginning of the day or at end, provided them with only little of its rays, not changed their colors and clothes. If someone looked at them, he would think that they are awake while they were asleep because their eyes were open. They were hidden from people. God protected them from people's sight. If someone looked at them, would have fled them from terror. When 309 years passed since they were asleep in the cave, God resurrected them from asleep, and they barely hold themselves from hunger. And they wondered about themselves, "How much time we have stayed here?" One of them said, "We stayed one day or some." Another one said, "Only God knows how much time we stayed. We have to send one of us to buy us food. He should be careful and smart in order not to be known by anyone and to be followed by him, and come to us and tell to the king and his people and let them know our place and torture and recant our faith." The king of that city was died, and a believer and righteous king took over the city. And at that time, one of the people of the cave went to the city to buy food. He was wondered from the change of monuments and buildings. While buying food, when he took out his dirhams and gave it to the merchant, he was surprised to see the image of the infidel king who died 300 years ago. Then people gathered around him and took him to believe a king who has heard about them from his grandfather, and asked him his history. He told him in detail that what happened to them. The king was pleased with that, as people of his village have spread doubts about the resurrection after death, and said to his people, "Perhaps God has sent a sign to prove for you resurrection after death." The king walked with the people of the city. They were accompanied by the young man. When they reached near the cave, he said to them, "I'll go inside alone so that they would not be terrified." He went inside the cave and assured them that infidel king is dead and the current king is a believer and righteous. They were pleased with that and came out to the king, greeted him, and king greeted them back, and they returned to their cave. After proving the miracle of the resurrection of the dead, and the hearts of the village people assured that the power and ability of the Almighty God to resurrect who died by living concrete example in front of them, God took the lives of the young men, Each soul has lifetime and must die. The people of the village differed. Some of them suggested to build monument on their cave. Some of them suggested to build mosque. And the second group's suggestion was accepted.